Yeah, I know you've been watching me.
I know you've seen me.
I know you've been watching me for a long time now, but you know, I'm gonna do it my way. I'm a lethal barbarian, about to cause a cesarean. Lyrical rap lobotomy, obviously far from Aryan. Understand it, respect it, embrace it, touch it, and taste it. I'm saying these faggots face it, I'm giving the game a face up. It's something like segregation, mixing real with the fake. I couldn't be Illuminati, I'm more like Gotti. I hate when half of the time, half of these half-ass rappers is borderline.
Yeah, you might want to get this one. I might be real disrespectful right now.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, okay. I'm for no reason.
Yeah.
You just think you're going to be like, damn, I should have did that documentary. Matter of fact, let me go ahead and do another one. And that's still the beginning.
Well, this one has to be chapter one.
This chapter, not even chapter one, nigga. This chapter half, nigga.
Chapter 4.025.
This the half, nigga. It ain't even one yet, nigga. This the beginning. You about to, you know what I'm saying? He's going to bless you with the first steps, nigga. Y'all going to see. This is the journey.
Hood soul. And I say hood soul because it's hood because of how raw it is, but it's soulful because it gives the most of the feeling.
Maybe if we took a little time for us to grow, maybe then you'll see that how I'm living ain't for sure. Maybe do you understand me?
Cane Dubb is very, very professional. He, to me, is a music genius. He does everything really fast. And, you know, professionals, we don't waste time or money in the studio, so I really appreciate working with him. He caters to what my needs are as far as my style. And lyrically, he has definitely assisted me in breaking down my lyrics to fit beats that he's made.
Maybe you don't want to mess with me, because definitely you'll catch one.
Got him.
Got him!
I'm about to go, about to take this trip, and when I come back, I'll be famous and rich.
My biggest message to everyone is, first of all, don't let anybody stop your growth. You know, don't let anybody tell you what you are or what you can become, because you dictate that. You know what I'm saying? That's all up to you. You know what I mean? Really, you know, so Label Wrong stands for that. I do it my way. This is all me. I'm giving you the rawest form, you know, and you know, whether you hate it or not, this is always going to be there. You know what I'm saying? Just like the sun and the moon. You know what I mean? That's how hard I'm driving at this grind, because I really want the music to be out there and I really want to get my point across to the world so that people that are going through similar situations cannot feel alone. And that's why I do it.
There's nobody I've seen work as hard as Cane Dubb, man. Cane Dubb ain't never stopped, paused, nigga took a breath, took a break, none of that shit. Nigga go hard, nigga don't stop.
This may have, like, real message to it. Like, you can actually, like, relate. Like, me personally,
he already had ideas, he had songs, he had the desire to make music,
you know, it was just perfect timing. I needed, at the time, I had a lot more beats than I had talent around me. And I don't rap, so I don't have anything to say. So I was like, had all the music, but without, you know, rappers, you got nothing.
The truth is never real until you see it. And then you gotta run and tell it just so they believe it. I'm the truth. I think I'm going crazy for no reason. And I don't know the cure for evil thoughts that I keep thinking. I'm the truth. The truth is never real until you see it. And then you gotta run and tell it just so they believe it. I'm the truth. I think I'm going crazy for no reason.
My mom, she was an army brat, you know what I'm saying? Her father, my grandfather, you know, he was in the army doing his thing, and he traveled all across the world. So she got to get out of the United States and not just hear anything that was hot here, but anywhere, anything that was hot, Germany, Spain, and everywhere else. So that diversity, her playing records in the house, man, you can get anything on any day. You might get R&B, you might get jazz, you might get gospel, you might get soul. And I heard all that growing up. And I didn't appreciate it then. I just thought it sounded good. You know what I mean? You're a little kid. You know, you're walking around the house. You know what I mean? It's all walks of life in the house. It's pimps, it's thugs, it's killers, it's whatever. Because my mom befriended everybody. She, you know, she was that kind of person. Very social. Always, you know, holding gatherings and everything like that. People playing dominoes and shit. You dig, and cards. And, you know, the music was always a part of the, you know, the situation.
Gas and harassing the beat until I get satisfied. Magnify my niggas and bitches that didn't realize. You see this line equipped with the sickest shit you can advertise. You've been advised. Look at yourself so you can analyze. It's dinner time. Serving you suckers stuck in the industry. And it's finna be the class of the titans writing this trilogy. You feel
I have a daughter. She's 7.
Sorry, man.
What's her name? Maya Asadi. You know this music. That's what I love about her.
But I still got a family, man. You feel me? I mean, my daughter's probably the only thing that I got in this world other than my music. You know what I'm saying? So I take it serious.
A special part of me I didn't always know. No future for a man.
She's at that age where, you know, she's very talkative. She has her own personality now, so. You know, we have the wildest conversations about, you know, whatever she's imagining that day. So that's what she's very talkative, very outspoken.
I hope y'all don't mind if I let y'all back on another journey.
Well, actually, you know, primarily my fan base is females, man. They love me, you know what I'm saying? Women, they really support me, you know what I'm saying? They really hold it down for your boy, man, because they know I'm always bringing them that real, you know what I'm saying? Trying to do a lap pop in DMX, man. It's like bringing that real, man. And shit, they love me. You know what I'm saying? I love them back. It's all good.
For me to get a little bit of what you got. I love it how you're working, what you're doing with your mouth. Got me thinking, Lord, just want my head up in the sky.
I got show can't even lie, just too fly. Got me smoking on that motor, trying to hit the toe top like I'm semi Sosa. I get a feeling, then I hit it, turn up. And I've been dreaming of feeling to take you to a paradise. I'm moving like a paradise. So nice, so precise, but I get a lie. Yeah, we never ever got a fucking fight. Is it y'all already know that we play?
So
can't you see the way the waves change? Unless we do the thing, and it's a masterpiece. Cause I'm the masterpiece, way fast asleep. Yeah, I got some.
And like most of your work, you did the beat on All My Love as well.
Oh, please believe me. You know, it was actually 6 o'clock in the morning on one of those good ones. It was like trying to wind down for the night and into the morning, and the sun coming up, and that's why it was so beautiful to me. You know what I'm saying? Look at being able to look out, being in the ghetto, but looking outside the window and seeing the sun. And that's where that sexy ass beat came from.
I'm a genius with a penis like you see it. And that's why I waited all day for you. And I love it cause your sex won't play for two. Now we fuck it till the day come. And we do it.
Daily, you can't do one without the other. You gotta do that every motherfucker. man. So ever since I got out of prison, man, I've definitely been on that. It's been a part of my regimen, my daily routine. Makes me feel better, makes me feel more confident, stronger. You know, right, cause even slow it down, even now, nigga, I'm a slave to the beat. Wow, I keep slapping, this the anthem, it don't matter, this rapping, and it's action, and it's passion. I'm the oldest of three, you know what I mean? So it's a lot on my shoulders as well, with, you know, with the reason why I work so hard. You know, I have a mom that has breathing issues with her lungs and everything like that. She's all in and out of the hospital all the time. I have a grandmother, she's awesome. Little help. Always in the brain tools and all, not doing that kind of thing. So, maybe mama drama, you know what I mean? A lot of things that a lot of people go on through, you know? So, you know, me going through it and being able to put it in an outlet, you know, musically, to work hard, to take my mind somewhere spiritually with the music. Fuck it.
He's not trying to sound like whatever else is out there. So that's kind of, take that factor out there. Whatever's popular, that's not factored into like what he feels like making for the day. He feels like making what he wants to make because it sounds good to him and it sounds good to the people that he's working with.
I was lucky enough to meet Cane Dubb on social media. I do beats and set him up one day and see his freestyles.
If it was up to me, that bitch Lil Wayne would rest in peace and Drake will be on the street with a pair of stilettos on his feet.
Ooh, damn.
Since Rick Ross wanna be a cop, I'ma have Rodney King have him shot. He probably like his salad tossed with peanut butter and applesauce.
That's too much.
Niggas trying to floss. Who really fucking with this nigga Kane? Let me the shit out of the Gucci Mane to strangle his ass with two chains.
Ooh.
Now, shall I proceed? Backwards nigga smoking 40 and drinking weed, walking away from car crashes, doing drive-bys on 10 speeds?
Ooh, that's
bitches give me TLC, so they showing me love. But I hit you in your left eye if you try to call me a scrub.
What?
How many times I gotta tell you niggas you just can't get with me? The kind of nigga used to fly to Houston just to fuck with me. I told these motherfuckers that a nigga Cane Dubb is sick. The kind of nigga to go to a blood's house to watch Tales from the Crypt.
What?
He really harkens back to the golden age of hip hop, the 90s, and the style back then. What originally drew me to is his music.
I'm the only person that I'm never gonna trust. Y'all feel stuck awakened by the nigga blowing up. Apparently I'm doing bad, but I don't really think enough. Now I got my pick like any money mo. Catch a bitch and grab the hoe directly by the throat. The bitch was never lost, so you gotta let her go. I'm smoking and talking that ganja. No focus, hope for tomorrow. Tired of the pain and the suffering and sorrow. Awful. If I hear one more lie, oh my god, I'm about to lose my temper fast. Suffocated nigga with a plastic bag. And they get a little angry when they can't hit back.
How would you describe Cane Dubb's style?
Style? He don't have a style. He has many styles.
A lot of different sound.
Oh, literally, many styles. This, if you ain't heard Cane Dubb, this is the Cane Dubb rap. You see, this nigga has different styles, fast styles, slow styles, multiple styles. This nigga got, you don't have a style, you just be rapping and shit.
Shit, man, what you talk about? I've been dope for a long ass motherfucking time, man. Nobody give a fuck, dog. Until I got the money.
Nigga, accidentally, I've been the big chief, stacking Benji's, smacking plenty. Evidently, what I'm mobbing heavy. Never beat around the bush, acting friendly. You niggas got a lot of nerve, too slow. Better get up out my way, you know, cause I don't give a fuck now. Too cold, make a money by the minute, for sure. Ain't no love for me, they call me ugly. Wanna fuck with me, can't trust the G. I'm looking for another way, fuck the streets. It ain't up to me, it ain't lovely. Straight assassin, wreaking havoc, rough magic dragon. Don't ask to pass it, I'm smacking bats, off as Roger Rabbit. I got a habit.
I definitely want to go ahead and tour the world and touch as many people as I can with the music, you know what I mean? And, you know, I'm bringing out new acts every day, every week, every month. So, I mean, it's not just hits from me, it's hits from everywhere, you know what I'm saying? From all sides, from, you know, any genre, you know, R&B, jazz, hip-hop, whatever. But you still gonna get your boy in it, you know what I'm saying? You still gonna have that Cane Dubb label wrong flavor with it, because it's gonna be no holds bar truth in the music, man. That's what you have to look forward to. So watch out in your town, because it's going down. Check me out for now on Pandora, Spotify, and the whole nine, because it's going down. You know what I mean? My 26th album, Freedom of Speech, dropping this month. Check that out as well. know what I mean?
PJ shit. 2018, still on that DJ quick. Still trying to make a dollar out of 15 cents. I want it all. Woke up feeling like the world was mine. Real grind, plus I flipped this money in my spare time. Always making something out of nothing. Pushing it 8-8 when I started with a bucket. Hating on me, doing me, nigga, then that's on you. Nigga, see me in the streets, nigga, what you gonna do? Not a damn thing. And you ain't pulling nothing but a hamstring. So don't sass me, and I don't fuck with niggas. Don't like when niggas be bout. They be talking real tough like they can fight with their mouth. Do your own thing, don't need to know who you are. I'd rather just chill and be alone with the stars.
Alone with the stars now. Haters can't look at me, look at me. Now they smile at me crookedly. Wait till you see me get major. Better than I was on a brand new skyscraper. Alone with the stars now. Haters can't look at me, look at me. Now they smile at me crookedly. Wait till you see me get major. Better than I was on a brand new skyscraper.
Nigga, get some self-respect and stop playing with death. I broke the rules, win or lose, I still gave it my best. I rep the West, if you didn't know, wake up and learn. And get excited like a Viking, then we're starting to purge. Every meaning in my words is brought to you by the truth. My final destination, the booth, is where I got proof. Label me animal, it's natural to think like I think. Too many people perpetrating like they shit don't stink. But I'm well too well connected to be lost by a square. Hibernating in the matrix, I was fully prepared. Wreaking havoc, nothing new, I was born to be heard. From the gutter with a single mother, shit was absurd. Now I'm breaking down doors, slapping the shit out the game. My other hand is for the fans, this they repping my name. I got faith, and I ain't even trying to be hard. I'm just trying to get by and live up under the stars.
Alone with the stars now. Haters can't look at me, look at me. Now they smile at me crookedly. Wait till you see me get major. Better than I was on a brand new skyscraper. Alone with the stars now. Haters can't look at me, look at me. Now they smile at me crookedly. Wait till you see me get major. Better than I was on a brand new skyscraper.